Hello Zimbabwe, my name is Mr. Lep. Mr. Lep TV, the member of society. I just hear that our government is engaging churches to fight drug abuse. Yes, it's a right thing, but the real issue, the reality is that there is lack of employment. Lack of employment is the best. Our youth are doing nothing. They're just grouping themselves like a bunch of bondy knots. This is not criticism, but contribution. And I don't mind, it's a devil's workshop. I'm just saying this because silent is not an option.